What's up, guys? Dreaded Rebel here, back with more Assassin's Creed Origins, and we are about to start a mission, assassinate Gennadios, looks like. Senu, please, if you would. Alright. So, I have attempted this once before, let me tell you, it went terribly. I actually had to cut it out of the video. It was so bad. It was bad. I died 3 times. 3 separate occasions. Yeah. So I was just like, you know what? It's just not happening. Okay, so there he is. Another guard. I mean, this place is heavily guarded, and I couldn't take out anybody with a stealth kill. That's how bad it was, and every time I did it, every time I tried, it just, everyone found me and killed me. So, here we are. Thank you, Senu. I could take it from here, hopefully. Alright. You know, I have this game. I downloaded this game and installed it. I didn't buy the disc, but yet, load times are absolutely horrendous. Alright.
This place is heavily guarded.
Found my first target. That's if he will die. Yes. Ugh. Get out of here. Thank you. Yeah, I had to do a lot of leveling up before this was going to be easy. What are they doing? No. There we go. I should be able to take this guy out, yeah. Just give it a second. Why is he walking like that? Alright, you're done for, bro. Bye. Okay. He is not going to be so easy. Although, I could do a lot of damage to him. This guy I can kill. Oh my god, they noticed. No. We're good. Come on, come on, come on. You don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see me.
There you are.
Deep attack will not kill him. Alright. I didn't expect him to notice so quickly. They're the only ones who see me, though. What a fool. Oh, yeah, that's right. I lost a finger. It's okay. Still got 9 left. If you count thumbs. Alright, he won't be able to see me from here. Sorry about that door sound. Kill this guy. Oh, what the crap, my dude. This dude came up here so freaking fast. Yeah, you gotta die now. Yeah, bye. That's just not okay. Ah, it's too hard of a shot. Alright, he's on the move. So, we need to move as well. Actually, if I could... I got 1 left. I'm not gonna waste it on him. I'll get somebody else with it. Somebody who's worth the trouble. Actually, it's probably a really good thing I didn't do that, because that guy would have found his body. Take this guy out. No. Tell you what. I just put this guy to sleep. this Gennadios. Oh my god, are you freaking serious? Oh my goodness. Can I assassinate this guy? I cannot. Go back to sleep, dude. Ow. Where's this guy going? He's not even in his place anymore. Stealth attack would do some massive damage to him. Do I go for it? Oh man. He only has one guy with him. Alright, I think we go for it. Hey.
This won't take long. Keep the Gideon safe. Hey.
Yep. I think this is okay. We're okay. We got this. Come on, what you got? What you got, big man? You got nothing. Ugh. Get out of here. You got nothing. Let's go. Gennadios is dead. I'm gonna confirm it. I don't know why, but you have to confirm kills sometimes. It's a weird one.
Why have you dragged me into the land of the dead? You sought to kill my wife. Your whore of a wife is a murderess, willfully and wantonly. I did my duty as a Philaketai, and for this you have taken my life. Is your vengeance above all law, Medjay? Be warned. The Philakis will hunt you down and exact revenge.
May the Hidden One walk beside you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Also, I'm gonna take what you got. Ooh. A little afraid now. Okay. Ooh, an ability point too. Actually, I'll go ahead and show you what I've got so far on abilities. I've gone a lot with the warrior stuff, but what I really want is Eagle Harass, and I think I'm gonna get that. Because at the moment, I can't really think of any of these that I really want, except for maybe the Horse Hijack, because how could you not want that, right? This one is a little weird. Substance on a dead body to infect it, and allow it to contaminate nearby enemies. That one's kind of weird, so I think I'm going to go with Eagle Harass. Oops. Oh, I don't have enough points. Dang it. I need one more. That's what I'm going with next. But I will see you guys when I get to the next objective. Now, there's a bit of wrestling for you guys. I'm actually just about here, so. Yep, it wasn't that far. But I had to go around. So I made it a little bit longer. Good thing I have a camel. Although he growls at me. I don't know if he doesn't like me or... I don't know. He just growls. Kind of frightening, actually. I'm surprised he can climb so fast while missing a finger. I should have checked to see if there were any windows. Last time I had to climb one of these, there was a window. Oh, I had to actually go up top.
my dearest.
Is Nick and Gennadios are dead? It was Eudorus. He died flailing in the baths.
I wish I had been there.
Hey, I was wondering if I should pull you out. Your adrenaline and BP are elevated, and it's affecting your heart rate and hormonal markings. Serotonin and oxytocin in particular. What happened in there?
Aya's here.
Who's Aya?
Bayek's wife. I could feel her nearby.
You can feel her? Pretty sure that's the bleeding effect. Along with Bayek's memories, you're also experiencing his emotions.
No, you dork. I think she's actually in this cave. Spouses usually share the same tomb.
A second mummy? We should really report to Abstergo.
Maybe after I find Aya.
I'm gonna call it in if you don't.
Deanna, no! If you do it their way, I'll get no credit. They'll cut me out like always.
Okay.
There.
What is
it? All right.
The bleeding effect is leading me to Aya.
Oh.
Oh, great. More fuel for your superhero complex.
I remember this from Assassin's Creed, was it 2?
She's down.
The one after that.
My turn for a leap of faith.
Leap of what? You're in no condition to do anything.
Too late. We already did it. Can you climb up? Swim up. There we go.
Damn, that's cool.
Yeah, no kidding.
I was right, she's here.
Well, there you are, thank God.
I can almost taste the blood.
Okay, you're making less and less sense, Leela. We need to report.
Not yet.
Not yet? So what?
I'm guessing she's an archaeologist, really.
Well, can't chew my way out of here.
Can I interact with this again? Nope. Okay. Guess we're climbing up.
Historian will be told.
What are you doing now?
Historian or
And it's hard. Will you?
Fine. Let me know when you get to the top.
Historian or archaeologist? Couldn't tell you. No. Let's not do that. Let's go under. Alright. What's your name again? Like, Layla or something? There you go. Yep, you go.
I'm going back in.
Why?
I took a DNA sample from Maya. I want to see her memories.
Look, I get that you're excited, but...
I was kind of hoping for, like, a torch or something, but...
The worst things could go for us.
It's my dream on the line here. Let me do this my way.
What was
Damn
that?
It, my papers went everywhere.
Whoops, anything important?
I don't know yet.
The notes on the Animus.
Can I? Best TV show in town. Okay, well, we got those. We're going through cobwebs again. Alright, guess we're back. Almost back. There's actually something I wanted to show you guys.
Generator's holding up. Jolly.
Oh. More papers.
There's a blueprint for my dialysis system.
Could have used a bigger fluid chamber.
Could have used a bigger piece of tape over your mouth.
That's for sure.
Whoa, so aggro.
Wow. Using the term aggro. Okay.
Adding sending Aya's DNA to the chamber.
It'll take time to sequence. You won't be able to sync with her memories right away.
So wait, so Bayek's not even an ancestor. That's what I'm getting here.
Something else you should know. Since you're mixing gene sequences in an uncontrolled manner, the transition between memories will likely be unpredictable.
I'm comfortable with unpredictability.
Yeah? Well, I'm worried.
You always are.
So I just wanted to kind of show you guys this on her computer. I noticed. So they've got different files on older characters like Desmond Miles, which is really interesting. So, I mean, of course, oh, no active complaints, no active distress, no prior history, normal. So I was like, wow, this is kind of cool. File briefings, documentation. But yeah, I just thought I'd, you know, go ahead and show this. Oh, there's audio too. Come on, move. So long, suckers.
So long, and thanks for all the fish, Berkeley. March 21st, 2006. The day Layla Hassan drops out of college. That's right, Professor Moore. I'm not finishing that Jane Eyre paper. I got
Jane
a
Eyre sucks,
and
by the way.
To Philly next week. This whole classroom thing, it's not for me. Mom and Dad are freaking out, but they'll accept it. I'll be working towards something real, making real money, and I'll be closer to home. Not that I'll visit any more often. Sophia promised there would always be a place for me in Absurgo, as long as I show them what I can do with a circuit board and a pair of pliers. Sure, I'll have to work my way up to a place on her special project, but that doesn't matter. It won't be long before she or her father, Mr. Alan Rickon, notices what I'm capable of and asks for my help on the Animus.
Alright. Well, that's just a little something for you guys. I'm gonna actually go ahead and end it here. I don't know what I just did. Okay, sorry. Anyways, yep, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like by hitting that thumbs up button. Hit that subscribe button, and guys, until next time, I will see ya. It's actually a lot more stuff in here than I expected.